The big concern is Butte County, but firefighters are making some progress this morning near Paradise. Right now, the firefighters are doing whatever they can to try to protect Paradise. Thousands of people are still not able to go back home, but at least the firefighters got some good news overnight. KCRA3's Brian Hickey is live in Butte County now with what that good news was.
Well, Deirdre, they were bracing themselves for 40-mile-per-hour winds that were forecasted to happen in the early hours of this morning, somewhere around 3 to 4 a.m. It would never really happen. In fact, it's only about 6 miles per hour right now, and that is good news out here. As you take a look at the what was the fire line yesterday, if you're watching, we are in the same location, and you can see active fire lines burning across the east side of the Feather River Canyon. This morning, just a bunch of smoldering hot spots on the fire lines. Take a look at the video. First thing we saw there, a little fawn running across the roadway there, running from the fire and off into the trees. And beyond that, you can see just a bunch of smoldering hot spots. And all of this video that you're seeing here, the flames, all shot well within the containment lines. It would take a heavy wind to pick these embers up and blow them probably a half a mile that we were from the actual front line of the containment lines on the south end of this blaze. So right now, fire crews are out there mopping up, dropping trees that have hot spots on the top of them, making sure that there are no trees that threaten firefighters out there. A lot of mop-up work continuing this morning while they continue to monitor those containment lines. Of course, the big concern has been if the winds did pick up and blow those embers across the Feather River, land them on the west side, fire could then come racing up the hillside towards the town of Paradise, and that is where we are this morning, and crews have been all night keeping an eye on those homes. And well, really, there's been no activity on this side of the canyon, and that is great news for the folks who have been evacuated. Some 10,000 people evacuated to four different evacuation centers between Chico and Oroville. Latest information from CAL FIRE putting the entire Butte County Lightning Complex at 49,000 acres. They're calling it 45% contained, a fire that has so far burned 50 homes and 10 outbuildings, but none lost yesterday. Live in Paradise, I'm Brian Hickey. Back to you.
All right, Brian, thank you.